great recording artists know that when they hit the road, their fans come to see a live show they'll remember for years to come. There's no question that Big Rex frontman Ian Thornley can put on a good show, but even rock stars have their idols. I guess I'll be lost
again for one more night. My dad, a huge Springsteen fan, and is to this day, as am I. And yeah, he came to town and brought my brother and I down to see any. We had nosebleeds. So he brought his binoculars, and it was an experience. It was a trip. I must have been 12 or 11. I don't know, but it was a trip just to see. I mean, we really couldn't see that much of the band. This is when there was like 40, 50,000 people at a show, they still do, but you know, it's a different deal. but it was more the people around me and just how engrossed and like singing every word and like, but really going for it, not like sort of being shy. And I don't think anyone was particularly drunk. It wasn't about that. It was like, that's the guy who's the, you know, and the stories he was telling between songs, which I later found out the word, you know, he sort of writes them or embellishes, but it doesn't matter because they're such great stories and they just help the whole thing. It's just, it really is. It was like a religious experience for me. And you know, I've seen him since and it's the same thing. It's hard to keep a dry eye, you know, like you just start tearing up. And it's just, yeah, it really is a roller coaster ride of like a rock and roll emotion. You know, he's kind of the guy for me. I was never like, I want to do that. There's an untouchable honesty to what he does.